Officials from the U.S. Embassy, including the U.S. Secretary of Interior, Deb Haaland, who was here for the joint presidential inauguration of President Simina, and Vice President Palik were here and joining President Palik at the International Arrival Halls at the Pohnpei International Airport. They paid respect to the fallen Micronesian soldiers from the wars in Afghanistan and Iraq. It was very somber,